Can you tell me, why should I use var in C#?
C# version 3 added the keyword of var in the mid-2000s because of demand.
I know it is there. I do not know what it is used for.
You need to use var when dealing with an anonymous type.
I do not like anonymous types. The cloak and dagger mystery could easily end up with a beating, robbery or worse.
I meant anonymous types and variables. Always use var to store a collection of anonymous types.
Will the compiler error out on that?
C# compiles the same whether you use var or a specific type. In fact, ReSharper prefers the var declaration instead of the other method of declaring variables.
I'm not going to use a specific keyword because my IDE prefers it.
A lot of developers prefer that you use it. Using var does make it easier or at least clearer what the variable type is.
How so? You're still declaring a type or variable.
You could say var times 2 equals the new object followed by open and close quote, followed by the semicolon. Or say object times 2 equals new object ended by the semicolon.
A few fewer characters does not impact my productivity much.
Var is considered better by some developers because it reduces code noise and induces variable initialization.
Initially, everything new is uncomfortable.
Var is considered better because there is no using directive.
Is there a new directive to use var, or is the old method of declaring variables the same?
Var is the better way to name local variables. With C# 3.0, variables declared at the method scope can even have an implicit var.
I do not like implicit. It implies something could easily be misunderstood.
So declare the types and variables clearly with a var. That's why it was developed in the first place.